On a Thursday night in the WNBA, the New York Liberty taking on the Seattle Storm, and there's your Storm starters, with Sue Bird notably missing with a strained neck. And the woman charged with filling in for Bird, Temeka Johnson, with the bounce pass to Shakina Strickland for the layup. And in the second quarter, Sugar Rogers knocking down the three from Tina Charles. That cuts the deficit to 4. But on the other end, Johnson driving. This time she'll kick it out to Strickland for the 3. And they're up by just 2 at this point. Later in the third quarter, Crystal Langhorne knocking down the long jumper from Temeka Johnson. Langhorne had 17 points and 5 rebounds in the game. And Johnson getting it done, a couple of her own, driving with the layup plus the foul. She goes on to make the free throw. She led the way with a triple-double on 13 points, 10 rebounds, and 11 assists. That's Cappie Pondexter on the other end. She was 2-for-4 from behind the arc on the night. And in the fourth quarter, Camille Little spinning down the lane and gets the tough layup to go. See, leading by just 1. Pondexter on the other end, the off-balance jumper. And that'll do it for 2 of her 20 points on the night. She also contributed 5 rebounds and 5 assists. And Little, this time, missing the go-ahead jumper. We're still tied up at 75. And on the other end, Pondexter missing. Charles missing the potential game winner. And we head into overtime. But that's Charles getting it done and finishing the night with a double-double on 18 points and 14 rebounds. The Liberty pull out a close one, 84-80.